Hold on. Oh, I got a delay. I got a delay. Okay, so about to say. Oh no, it didn't connect to. Hold on. Okay, I think it's good. Confirm. Okay, let's just watch this intro real quick, but I'm gonna have to exit out and come back in because my controller is not connected. It's associated with Vortex in, okay, powered by Unreal Engine. I'm from Texas. A harsh snoot. How far is Newt, Texas? Five hours away. That's good. Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Okay. So, I'm gonna. So what I'm gonna do is, hold on. I'm gonna, Jesus, this good shit out of me. Yeah. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna unfortunately exit out of this real quick. Because for some reason my controller is not connected. I'm sorry, I'm a controller person. I don't care what people say. I'm a controller person. I got my controller, but it didn't connect to the game, so I'm gonna if my settings decides to open. Okay, there you are. Bluetooth and device. Maybe this is not a Bluetooth a controller. A controller game. No, it is. It is. So. It wanted to connect. I have to remove it. Oh no. Now when I hit remove, it gets stuck. It gets put on. Remove. Okay, I removed it. Come on. Why is it going so slow? Okay. Xbox controller with wireless adapter. Controller. Looking for it at a device. Go to connect. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. There it is. Cool. Fantastic. There we go. Now I could turn on the game. Cool. Oh, you know what? I don't think it got the audio. Now I got the audio on the game. Oh, you know what else is not grabbing? I have the I'm stupid. I'm sorry. Okay. We're good. I guess we could watch the cutscene again. Alright. Oh, I didn't even turn it on. There we go. Cool. Alright, cool. We're good. I'll see if we're gonna get on tonight. But I just remembered Texas Chainsaw Massacre, the game came out today. So I'm gonna go ahead and just do a couple of games. Probably like an hour. Tragedy and despair struck Central Texas.
A young college student named Maria Flores seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago. But with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister,
I gotta check my audio real quick.
And a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
I hope I'm not lagging too bad. But let's go ahead and jump into this real quick. Alright. I'm not ready. You think I'm ready? Ooh, victim. Oh, I gotta. You know. Lemon. But Anna, we got Sunny. We got Julie. I guess I'll go with homie Litlan, you know. His toughness, strength, Doors, man, his stealth sucks. Who cares? Family member, we got Letterface. Now we got Cook, the hitchhiker. We got Johnny. We got Sissy. Oh, Sissy. Come on. We gotta go with that. Let's go here. Like I said, I'll go ahead and go with this. I want to be a survivor right now. Loadout. We can because I haven't locked anything yet. Cosmetics. Okay. I wanna be a victim.
You've been captured by the Slaughter family. Tied up.
I'm gonna have to lower my dead.
You must do whatever it takes to escape the family's property at all costs. Find your friends. Hunt for life-saving items like tools,
is that good?
Bone scrap, and health. But more importantly, locate and open up escape routes before it's too late. The family is hunting, so move quietly and make the right decisions.
It's the same thing as day by day, right? Hidden.
Move slowly and carefully to avoid making excessive noise. Use shadows and tall foliage to stay hidden. Take cover behind tall objects to break line of sight. And last but not least, use the environment to your advantage. Wall gaps, crawl spaces, and unique hiding spots like freezers, armoires, and even vehicle trunks can be used to evade the family. Use them. Watch out for objects that make noise. Moving too fast through the environment can spell disaster. Searching for items slowly will drastically increase your chance of survival. Even moving too fast through doors can give away your location. So stay calm and move quietly. The family is always listening. Find useful items. Tools can be used to break locks on doors. Health items can heal you, while bone scrap can be used to sneak attack or even confront the family directly. These items can mean the difference between life and death. You can only carry two items at a time, so choose wisely and try to plan ahead. Unlock exits. The heavy metal doors almost always lead out of the basement. Find and open them. Once upstairs, keep moving if possible. There are multiple escape routes located on the outer edges of the property, so find a way to open them. Some escape objectives, like the fuse box and water valve pump, require specific items to activate them. These items can be found scattered around the property. Be on the lookout.
Okay.
Escape the family. Having trouble finding an escape option? When in doubt, head towards the main road or rear gate. Those are usually the easiest option, if you can get there. The water valve gate and the basement door exits are also available options if you can find the necessary parts to activate them. The basement door requires you to find and repair the fuse box, while the water valve gate needs the pressure valve handle to open. Once fixed, the escapes will open up for you and your team. Use your abilities to stay alive. Used at the right time, they can mean the difference between life and death. Be careful, though. Star sign abilities have a cooldown that will prevent overuse, so plan wisely. Remember, you have been captured, beaten, and tortured, so your injuries are severe. You need to escape before you succumb to your wounds. As the match continues, you will start to bleed out more and more. Be wary of leaving blood trails behind. You can be tracked. Health items can slow this process, but you can't stop it. Escape is the only option. Finding fellow victims and working together is recommended, but not required. Grouping with teammates can have a multitude of advantages, but your total noise output might also increase. Choose your strategy wisely.
Okay.
The only question is, who will survive, and what will be left of them?
I don't know, man. I missed half of that shit already. Look at me playing this shit at night. God damn, it's like 12 at night. Fuck, that's, why did that scare me? Oh good, my audio is gone. Okay. No, 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 no. I guess I'll be Julie. I'm ready. Let's do this. Oh God. Gas station at night? What the fudge? Waiting for one more, right? Oh, okay. I've got like 1 minute. Okay. I like how they say they're all on consoles and I'm done. For a fact, I know I am. I'm pretty sure I'm lagging this crap. No, don't leave. The stream is way behind. Okay. Am I way behind? I don't think. A little lag. It's really pretty laggy a little bit, game. Okay. Got like a few minutes left. It's already up, man. We're already up. It's the last dude. We need at least one more person. Look, this would be great if I have other people come in. That'd be freaking... Yo, how does it make sense? Well, 3 and 4. It makes no sense. 3 or 4. Oh. Guess it's 3 on 3 then. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know what the hell to do. I just started playing this game. Oh shit. I was not that dark. What? Oh, come on. Really? Is it just gonna be me? Can I at least do one game? I think I'm just gonna do one game. I'm ready. Oh, okay, we got another killer. Since we got about 7, someone choosing their killer for little. Oh shit! Oh snap! It's a full party now. No, why did he leave? Guys are dicks. Bring somebody in. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, okay, good. Got another one. Ready up. Oh, he's hiker. Alright. Let's go. Let's ready up, my boy. Ready up. Oh, come on. Let's see. Oh no, come on! Maybe he was changing characters. It's alright. Ready up. Just ready up. I swear, if somebody leaves, I'm gonna be mad. Just come on. Just one. Oh, shit. Let's go. Ready up. Dude, you guys are on zero. You guys can customize them. Ready up. That's so stupid. I swear, if somebody jumps off in the last second, I'm gonna be... Okay, he's ready. Oh, we're all ready. I think if you're all ready, it just drops it down.
Rockville County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape.
Oh, please, God.
His current whereabouts are unknown. The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student.
Escape the family.
Maria Flores.
Oh no, the game is lagging. The game is lagging bad. Oh shit. Shut the fuck up.
Oh God. Where am I? What is this place?
Oh, fuck. We're making noise.
Gotta get out of here. Oh, Anna, are you okay?
Boy, yo, I never been. Oh, it's like a knife. Okay. Oh, I can't see shit.
Wait, can I use that?
How about you shoot to feel good? Me like that. Oh, I'm just went in circles. We're all in here. I don't know what to do. What do we do? I don't. This is fucking nuts. I heard something. I heard shit. I heard little face. I don't know what to do. I can't see shit. I'm gonna have to bust the brightness on this. I don't know what I'm doing.
Can I use this?
Okay. Fuck. Shit on him, a boy.
Yes, I can use that. On it, sweetie. Hey, I'm right here.
Okay. Where am I supposed to go?
Damn.
Where the fuck do you get the tools from? Oh, it's like tools down there, right? We gotta find them. Oh my god. Bane boys.
This'll work.
Oh my god! No! What's going on? I can't see shit! I can't see shit! Oh my god, the lag is real! Why am I lagging? Yo, I was lagging like crazy. Did we lose? We lost. Killed by Cook. Escape from West Road. Killed by Leatherface. Disconnected. Yeah. I don't know why am I lagging. It's made me peek because a lot of people are playing it right now. Let's do a family.
Part of the family now. It's up to you to secure the property and stop victims from escaping. The family's way of life depends on it. Keep all doors locked and make sure all exits are closed, trapped, or guarded. Make sure to monitor crucial pieces of equipment like generators, the fuse box, and the water valve pump. The status of these items play a huge role in whether or not victims will have an easy path to escape.
I'll probably do another stream tomorrow.
Drainage buckets scattered
around. Play a little bit more better.
By attacking victims directly, feed this newly acquired blood to Grandpa to make him stronger and more effective. The stronger he is, more powerful his sonar ability will become. Pretty soon he'll be finding and highlighting victims for the whole family to see. Feed Grandpa enough and he'll give the family new abilities that can be used for the rest of the match. Remember, Grandpa is the best killer that ever was. Hunt down the victims using abilities and teamwork. Look for signs of movement and listen for noise. Pay attention to your surroundings and keep your eyes and ears open. You never know where one of those victims might be hiding. Speaking of abilities, each family member has a unique ability that can help hunt and track down victims. Careful though, some abilities have limited quantities while others are on a cooldown. So hunt wisely. Once you locate or find a victim, make sure you have a plan. Try to set up ambushes and catch them off guard. The direct approach isn't always the best, so use your fellow family members when possible. Once your plan unfolds and you get them within range, hit them. Then hit them again. And remember, if you do manage to successfully hit or execute a victim, take that blood to Grandpa. He's hungry and needs his strength in order to help you. Oh, don't let a single victim escape. After all, we win as a family or we lose as a family.
Where's Vin Diesel at? He probably like, I love that quote better than my quote. Gonna use that quote now. Win is a family, lose is a family. Alright. So let's be a bit. Let's do a So basically you gotta feed the grandpa. And we get special powers. I mean, it even lets me play? Sure, because... Oh, wow. Taking a while to find because not a lot of people want to be the killer. It's giving me the... Friday the 13th finding lobbies. It was like horrible trying to find lobbies. And I believe it's the same shit again. Well, maybe it's just the signal or I don't know. Maybe a lot of people are playing it right now. Taking a while just to do two games. Been on for like 30 minutes. All right. Let me try one more time. And thought it would be this crazy. I'll probably try tomorrow again. But we did one pretty much already. Hopefully I could do another one right now. What I'll probably do is if this doesn't work, I'm gonna do a quick match. Oh. Ooh. Honestly, I do not want to be Tiger Face. Let me be somebody. Yeah. Go ahead. I just want to be somebody else that's not Leatherface. I'll take Sissy. I like Sissy. Okay. I'm ready. Next time I'll be Leatherface, but I just want to be somebody not Leatherface right now. I know that everyone wants to be Leatherface.
Sheriff Kane wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find
the dead armadillo. And a feed grandpa. Estamos a darle de comer abuelito. Que tiene hambre. Oh no. What's going on? It's gonna kick me out of the game, right? Yeah, I don't know what's going on. It's just so laggy right now.